NCAA Division III Women's Drawing Championship. I'm Chris Fitzpatrick, and I'll be your host today. Before we let you in on the seven teams that have made the championship, let us tell you how the teams are selected. NCAA selects the teams and individual votes based on the following criteria: eligibility and availability of student-athletes, Division III in-region winning percentage, head-to-head results, results against common opponents, strength of schedule, and results against teams already in the championship. It should be noted that the results against teams within 200 miles will be considered in-region for selection purposes, as will any results that take place during an institution spring break. Each of the seven teams are required to field two boats of eight rowers and a coxswain. Two at-large eight boats were also selected from the remaining member institutions. Each region must be represented at the championship by either a team or an at-large 1-8 vote. As required by the Division III selection principles, the following berths have been allocated for the 2010 championship: one from Pool A and six from Pool B and C. The finals, hosted by Washington State University, will be held May 8th through the 29th at Sacramento State Aquatic Center in Gold River, California. And now, without further ado, let's reveal the teams for the 2010 NCAA Division III Women's Rowing Championship in alphabetical order. Bates is in for the fourth consecutive year, and Pool 10 is Ithaca. Led by head coach Becky Robinson, the Ithaca Bombers are making their ninth consecutive team appearance in the champ. And now we welcome the University of Puget Sound. The Loggers are in for the eighth consecutive. Next up, St. Lawrence University. St. Lawrence is in the field as a team for the third consecutive. Next team in the field will be Trinity College in Connecticut. The Bantams of Trinity will look to capture their first national title. And next up, we welcome Wellesley College. After a strong third-place finish by the second party, the final team to earn a bid to the NCAA Women's Rowing Championship is four-time defending champion Williams Powell for the at-large 1-8 selection. The first at-large vote into the field is the University of Mary Washington. After repeating as Mid-Atlantic Rowing Conference, the second and final at-large date into the field, the Hurons from William Smith. Well, there you have it. The teams that will fight for the 2010 NCAA Division III